What's going on, guys? T-Mart here. Today, I want to show you guys a quick little way that you can earn yourself a lot of cash in Grand Theft Auto in the stock market, and it's not a Lester mission. So everybody knows those Lester missions. You run the assassination missions for him, and you can invest in, you know, stock X that's going to skyrocket at the end of the mission once you kill somebody. But this one's different. So what you want to do is you want to drive up the coast on the left side of the map, the west side, up from Santa Monica, go up the coast to right here. As you can see, this little blue dot is gonna pop up. So let's stop here and see what this guy wants.
Hey, you! Stop! Goddamn car broke down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money.
Oh, shit, for sure, man. Come on, I'll give you a ride.
I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast.
All right, so as you can see, we pick up this business guy on the side of the road, and he needs to get to the airport and in a hurry. So if you can get him to the airport in like 2 minutes or so, however much time it gives you, then he's going to give you some money, but that's not actually what you want. That's not what you're after here. Check this out.
Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank.
Okay, so as you can see, he says, get him to the airport on time, and he's going to give you a tip that you can really tank. Okay, so as you can see, during the car ride, he says that get him to the airport on time and he'll give you a tip that you can really take to the bank. What he's gonna do is he's gonna give us a stock tip, and that stock is about to skyrocket in price. I'll meet up with you guys once you get to the airport and we'll see what he tells us.
I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.
Alright, so he tells you to invest in Tinkle, which is a company on the BOSAC, which is currently selling at about $326 a share. So invest all of your money into that stock, and then go home, go to your bed, and save. And every time you save, it advances the game 6 hours, so save like 4 or 5 times until you get a 29.08% return. Yes, that's right. Check it out right here. We woke up, go to Money and Services, BOSAC, go to our portfolio. 29.08% return. I had invested $70 million into this stock right when he told me about it, and I made $20 million in return. That's right. So you can sell it all, and then boom, $91 million in my life. So there you guys have it. That is that's probably one of the best returns you'll get in the game, even from the Lester missions. I think there might be one Lester mission that was slightly better than that. But yeah, that's how you guys can make some money. Hope you all enjoy the video. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button if it helped you out. I'll catch you all later. Peace out.